Damn it, if I can make a living playing in Blood and Guts, I'm in.